Good morning, I'm Clinton Griffiths, along with the latest in the news. This morning, we'd like to bring you the very latest on the renewable fuels industry. That was a big topic of discussion at this year's Top Producers Summit in Nashville, Tennessee. During the event in Nashville, a panel of experts joined AgriTalk's Chip Flory to discuss the potential of a new demand driver for U.S. oil seeds, ethanol, and fats. It comes on two fronts, as renewable diesel and as sustainable aviation fuel. Now, together, they have the potential to remake both domestic and global demand in the coming years. Announcements like this one just in the last few days are pouring in. AGP Ag Processing saying it plans to build a soybean processing plant near David City, Nebraska. It says once built, it will have the capacity to process over 50 million bushels of soybeans per year. AGP is hoping to start up operations in 2025.